Greetings, everyone. Today I'm going to introduce you to the T-AMP series standard amplifier products from the WONDOM. This series covers multiple models, including single-channel, dual-channel, and multi-channel amplifiers for you to choose from. The output power ranges widely, with corresponding products available for both the 100W, 300W mid-power range and the high-power range above 300W. Now, let's take a closer look. The entire T-AMP series adopts Class D topology, which offers higher operating efficiency compared to the common Class AB amplifiers, reaching up to 97%. To deliver high-quality playback, the T-AMP series utilizes high-quality inductors for better filtering and high-quality capacitors for energy storage, effectively handling transient high currents during music playback. All amplifier models are equipped with heavy-duty heat sinks to ensure optimal heat dissipation. Most models are also equipped with temperature-controlled fans that automatically operate when the temperature exceeds 50 degrees Celsius, ensuring continuous and stable amplifier operation. To facilitate customers' connections and system integration, the T-AMP series amplifiers are equipped with terminals for power, RCA, speaker, and control, allowing easy plug-and-play without the need for soldering. For single-channel amplifier boards, the output power ranges from 200W to 1000W. For dual-channel amplifier boards, each channel offers an output power range from 100W to 500W. If you have a multi-speaker system project, the T-AMP series also provides multi-channel solutions, including 3-channel and 4-channel configurations. For a 2.1 system, you can consider the following two models: 2x200W plus 1x400W or 2x300W plus 1x500W. The higher power channel can be used for a subwoofer. Recognizing the importance of reliability and stability for mid to high power amplifiers, the T-AMP series amplifier boards incorporate comprehensive protection circuits, including overtemperature and overcurrent protection, ensuring high reliability and extended lifespan. Additionally, we offer different size models within the T-AMP series, allowing you to choose according to your specific requirements. The combination of mid to high power output, single/dual/multi-channel options, ease of control, easy installation, and high reliability makes these amplifier boards suitable for desktop speakers, home theaters, DIY audio projects, and demanding industrial applications. Please note that the standard amplifiers are intended for audio applications only. For non-audio applications, we need to optimize them specifically in terms of driving capability, protection circuits, frequency response, and testing. If you have related requirements, please feel free to contact us. We also provide matching products for the T-AMP series amplifier boards. One such product is the volume control board designed specifically for use with the T-AMP series. You can see two rows of pins on the T-AMP amplifier board, allowing direct connection to the main board and adjustment of the volume through a potentiometer. If you desire Bluetooth functionality, you can consider our Bluetooth receiver board. Now, let's connect the 2x100W amplifier to the speakers and play some music.
Sitting at the same old workplace. What's the point of this chase? To just bite our old tail. Wishing that something would change. That we could turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tales. So we love so free. A world of our fantasy. Flying our dragons to sky high city.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.